Yep, far away, Pam. You've got
yes,
the telly on loud in the background.
You'll
get to us in a few seconds.
About the comments about the Brownlow voting.
Yep. Over.
And if the umpires are influenced by things that they see on the ground, why don't they actually just review a video of the game?
I just want to jump in.
Wait for the delight.
Make votes based on...
we're with you, Pam.
Yes, we have pieced it all together. We understand the question in its entirety.